As a young law student coming out of law school, I got a job with the Medina County Prosecutor's Office as an intern. And that's where it all sort of started for me. The influences of the folks that worked there were a tremendous influence on me and made me want to become a prosecutor and work for fighting for victims of crime, holding people accountable for the crimes that they committed. The best part about being a prosecutor are the days where you can really bring home justice for victims and hold people accountable for the crimes that they did. The best days are the days where you have cases where you have a lot of evidence and you have some folks that are really hurt by what someone has done, and you can really bring it home by presenting that evidence in a clear and concise manner to a jury, and they return a verdict of guilty and you find justice for those victims. The worst things about being a prosecutor are there are times and cases that you have where you can't control what is going on in a particular case. You know, factors that are outside of my control, whether it's before the case reaches my desk or whether it's during the course of the case, sometimes things happen that are outside of my control. Those can be very, very frustrating. Case where a man was driving very, very fast on a very hilly road in Medina County, Ohio, and he went left to center as he was driving very fast and struck an oncoming car. He killed two high school students who were leaving a family picnic that day. We worked hard once we got the case to continue to develop the case, gathering more evidence as the case went on. But I also learned a lot as far as working with the victims of families and the victims' family members who are going through a tremendous amount of grief, as you can imagine in that type of case, where two young kids had lost their lives, they were going through a tremendous amount of grief. And I didn't really know how to handle it at that point in time, how to speak with them, but yet still be professional, but yet compassionate. And I learned a lot from that. The public's misconceptions, number one, are that prosecutors are only out to get convictions. And that's the furthest thing from the truth, at least from my perspective and the prosecutors that I know. I don't know any prosecutor in my 12 years of being a prosecutor that has said, I just want to rack up as many convictions as I can. You know, I tell victims of crime this, I tell police officers this, I tell everyone that I don't want on my conscience the idea that someone was convicted and I helped convict them, and they didn't do it, or they were innocent.